Unreal Engine. Look how shiny it is. The graphics are amazing. It's so easy to use. Choosing your game engine to learn game development is a wonderful moment, but it's no small task. There's so many options, and this is the most important tool you'll be using from now on. It will give you the opportunity to maybe, possibly, hopefully, make one of the greatest games ever. Every game engine has its own benefits. Unreal has visual scripting with blueprints. Godot is lightweight and easy to use. And Unity has very good documentation and it's easy to learn. We all have our different interests and needs. I chose Unreal because I wanted a good VR implementation and the blueprint system was really appealing since it allowed me to avoid learning coding. There's already a ton of other skills I had to learn, so if I can put one to the side for a moment, it will take a bit of weight off my shoulders. Learning Unreal is very intuitive. You follow a few tutorials on YouTube or get yourself some fancy courses. Once you get a good grip of how the basics works, you can start doing stuff by yourself quite easily. At one point, I got confident enough with my skills that I took it to the next level and joined the game jam. I actually learned Blender along the way, so I could show off how bad I was at both Unreal and Blender with my game jam submission. This was my first game jam, and it was also my first time getting to build a game. It ended up being a 600 megabyte pile of shit. Who in their right mind will download this and give it a try? Well, I got lucky enough and someone actually streamed it. I was watching a stranger play my game live on Twitch. I felt shy, ashamed, and excited at the same time. It was a crazy moment for me. This is when I understood how artists felt when showing their work. You feel naked in front of everybody and you absorb everything that's thrown at you, good or bad. I wanted more, but I doubt I'll get the chance again to watch people stream my game, at least not with these kind of builds. This is when I realized most people make browser playable games, and some game jams even make it mandatory. So I went on a mission to figure out how to make a browser game in Unreal. And turns out that option is obsolete now. I even downloaded the last version that supported HTML builds, but it didn't feel right to go that far back just for one feature. Most game jam submissions are 2D games. They're lightweight and easily built for browsers. Lucky them. But I'm leaning more into 3D, and I wanted to stick to it. I didn't learn Blender for nothing, so I started looking for game jams that could export to browsers and support 3D. Two stood out, Unity and Godot. I already knew a bit of C++ from using Unreal, and I gave a shot at Unity several years ago, but I forgot most of it. There was no way I was learning another new game engine from scratch, so I decided to give Unity another try. The interface is grey, visual scripting sucks, the graphics are fine, I guess, but I can finally make a game easily accessible to everybody in the world. But first, I have to learn how to use it. I found a very good video on YouTube telling me how to learn Unity in the best possible way, so I got myself to it. Learning to script with C# isn't as hard as I thought it would be. It's pretty much the same as C++, except you don't have to manage memory, whatever that means. Once I got confident enough, I joined the Pirate Software Game Jam, submitted something barely acceptable, and here we go. I made my first browser game easily accessible to everybody, patiently waiting for Mr. Pirate Software himself to stream my game. Yeah, okay. I might have to get better at game development to get that oh-so-good feeling of watching someone play your game. I started with not wanting to learn how to code, and now not only do I know how, but I also know how to use two game engines. You're next. You've been good to me, Unreal. You can still hang out in my toolbar. Maybe one day I'll open you up again. In the meanwhile, don't take too much space. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe if you did. I'll see you at the next game jam. See ya.